Monday, October 14th, 2024. It is 5:40 a.m. now. She was now leaving. The corn on me, the Circle K gas station here.
There's the water out.
Getting into work. Stop and get myself a coffee. Got me a large hazelnut coffee with hazelnut creamer and sugar in it. Raining out, as you guys can see. Hope everyone stays warm, stays dry, stays cool, stays safe today. Whatever y'all's situation is, because we're all in this together. What's going on? You hope you have a good day. Hope you have fun playing with Kevin and stuff. Daddy loves you. Miss you. Yeah, we'll do something fun tonight when Daddy fell for it. Happy Columbus Day out there, everybody. Hope everybody has an awesome Columbus Day today. We will not call it Indigenous Peoples Day because it's called Columbus Day. We've been called Columbus Day for years and years and years and years. I'm not about to change what I call it for anybody. Just because of a little woke movement, people are butthurt. Oh, it's gotta be called this. No, no, no. It's Columbus Day. It's not changing. Columbus discovered America. Indigenous Peoples Day or whatever, honestly. Idiots should have made its own day for it, instead of trying to take over an existing holiday for your stupidity.
Four.
give a call there. You can talk to two child molesters. Ask them why they like being a child molester. Ask them what turns them, how children turn them on. Ask them why they're sick bucks like they are, you know? Whatever it is you guys gotta do, tell them to point to their head that it's not okay for them to be those sick bucks that they are. Imagine if it was your guys' kids that they were doing that stuff too. You know? Nobody would like it. Center. Street, last name, not Cumberland. Cumberland. Columbia, it's Cumberland. It's close. It's a Columbia, make it down by that number now. It's Cumberland Street, I'm on. Getting ready to take a left now to Harlow. At work.